These are called negative push-ups. So we're actually going to have you start at the bottom of the push-up position. So chest on the ground, elbows at 45 degrees. You're then going to push yourself up from this position, trying to keep your body parallel with the ground, and then slowly begin to lower your body into the negative. As soon as you hit the ground, you want to try and pop right back up, again, keeping your body nice and straight. Again, these are called negative push-ups.